U.S. Senator Tammy Duckworth is denying a report that she accepted $50 in campaign donations from the National Rifle Association. Duckworth took to Twitter to explain that the donation actually came from a member of the National Restaurant Association. She cited the website opensecrets.org to defend her fundraising record. Duckworth and other Democrats have called for tighter gun restrictions, something the NRA has lobbied against for years. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.